Basic countries have urged developed nations to adhere to the commitment to make under they made under the Paris Agreement and provide finance and technology to the developing world. In a joint statement, the BASIC, a bloc of four large countries, Brazil, South Africa, India and China, emphasized that the global climate action should promote climate justice by recognizing fundamental equality of all people in accessing economic growth and sustainable development. After the conclusions of the two-day 29th BASIC ministerial meeting on climate change at Beijing in China today, the countries reaffirmed and emphasized the need for people's participation and climate-friendly lifestyle for addressing the challenge of climate change. Minister for Environment and Forest Prakash Javdekar, along with ministers from China, South Africa and Brazil, attended the ministerial meeting which concluded on Saturday. And in Uttar Pradesh, more than 6 lakh diyas were lit in Ayodhya as part of the state government's Deepotsav celebrations on